Good Monday, Dyer Wilson Winters. I can't believe it's another week and we still ain't together. I don't know when it's going to happen, but one day we'll be back together. You know, Miss Wilson, she's really protecting herself from this here coronavirus. Yes, she is. I walked into the office this morning and she was sitting behind a window in the middle of the room. I was like, what you doing? She says, I fixed a window to work on mentor sentences. So here's Miss Wilson.
That's right. Here we are, winners, using our very new glass dry erase board. Never would have made one of these if it weren't for Mrs. Dyer sparking my imagination and creativity and scrambling all over the house trying to find materials to come up with a board as neat as hers. Not quite, but close, and I had a lot of fun trying. Today we're going to use our board to do mentor sentences. You remember those? We haven't done one in about 3 weeks. I'm going to give you a sentence that I was reminded of as I was reading your work. The work you've been writing has been wonderful, been filled with thoughts, and I love your readers' responses. I like your responses to the prompt, and it reminded me of Molly and Kip when they wrote their first letter to their mom and dad up on the rooftop of the barn, and Molly told Kip, and I quote, "There's no better place for writing than a rooftop. The fresh air makes your words come out like songs." I hope you found a place to write that helps your words come out like songs. I hope you're writing all kinds of thoughts and stories to share with us. I'm going to put this up, and like it happens in mentor sentences, this one's going to be a little messed up. Your job is to find all of the errors, write it correctly, and then create a similar sentence of your own. Write about where you found to write that makes the words flow like songs. Is it a quiet place in your room? Is it hidden in your closet? Is it outside under a tree? Wherever that might be. Here we go. I hope you enjoy. Have fun. Find all the mistakes, correct them, and then write your own. Send it to me in a picture or post it on our Night Gardener Padlet. Have a great day. Talk to you soon.